Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
My presentation is about skills that every student should have today. And in the 21st century, there are many skills that we should possess. Be proactive. The students should be proactive, which means they take responsibility for their life and their choices. They should not be reactive and blame everything, but themselves for their choices. Visionary. To be visionary is to have the ability to visualize in your mind what you cannot see at present with your eyes. If you make conscious effort to visualize who you are and what you want in life, then you give the other people and the chance to shape you and your life Ask skills. As we are living in a world that is constantly changing, we must adjust our life to meet the standards. Therefore, learning ICT skills has become imperative. Problem solving. Problem solving is one of the most essential skills in our life. So if the student don't know how to solve their problem, then they can't be successful in their life. Communication. Every student should know how to communicate with other people. And thank you so much.